the grand opening of Cabana at Sound Academy downtown Toronto. It is absolutely incredible. It has a Miami slash Ibiza style, and check this place out.
This place is going to be epic, guys. Pool party, bars, Cabana booze. Everybody's dressed in white. Very chic. Charles from Inc. did an incredible job. We're going to show you all the action, photos, reviews. Me and Mel are going to get nice and dirtied up in here. Pool party daytime. Toronto needed this. We're here. Let's check it out. Cabana Pool Bar. It's happening on Love This City.
I can't believe how many hot people are at this spot. You guys got to check it out.
Yeah.
Inc. Entertainment. This is his brand new daytime venue in Toronto this summer. As you can see, it's absolutely gorgeous. High-end, 25 plus, and it certainly is beautiful. It has that Ibiza, Miami style, and it's definitely going to be the best of Toronto. This is something Toronto has never seen before, and I am ecstatic that you finally gave us something that this city needs. Where did this idea come from?
Well, I travel a lot, and you know, all over Europe, south of France, and Miami, and Ibiza, like you said. This is just a regular, everyday, weekend kind of affair, and we've never had that in Toronto, and this is the first opportunity. I wanted something that was large enough, I wanted the right view, and the time was right. I think Toronto's become that real global, cosmopolitan, and a world-class city, and we definitely needed this.
Well, I completely agree. Like, this is just absolutely epic. Everybody's having a blast. There's so many people here, and it's just begun today. So what do you guys have to offer here? Like, we have the pool behind us, we have the patios over there. Of course, we have Lake Ontario, but tell me about your restaurants.
Well, we have it's a space with full cabanas, lots of bottle service tables, lots of dining tables, lots of bars to hang around, a beautiful big pool. And you get anything you want here today, from food to beverages. And, you know, it's just whatever you need to spend the day, we're here for. A good friend of mine, Sandra Munch from Munch Leung, designed it. They pretty well do almost all of my locations. And we've traveled together all over the world, and that was what we sort of came up with by the end of it.
Wow, that's amazing. Well, thank you so much. Thank you for bringing this to Toronto, because we needed it. We were so bored before. So we really appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, talk to you later. All right, that's it for now. Check out all the social media below, you guys. You have to come check this place out. It is incredible. See you later.